An officer-involved shooting in Waterford. It happened here on Bentley Street early this morning, just before 3:30. Officials tell us they were called out to gunshots inside of a home there. When deputies arrived, officials say at least one of them fired their gun, hitting another person. We are working to learn the condition of that person, who it was, and again, what led up to that shooting.